Well, good afternoon, ladles and jelly spoons and all the rest of that that goes on and all the nonsense that's going to follow from this point on. Just had to kick myself off YouTube because I just can't leave that shit alone. I will watch any kind of dribble. From funny cat videos to sexy women walking down a catwalk in lingerie. Cat videos are better, mind you. But hey, aren't we living in a twisted world these days? Sudal Harbor. And we're playing Hardcore Domination. Hardcore's easier. Oh well. And I've got the banana gun. Let's see what we can find. Well, it's about time.
Mag change.
Absolutely nothing.
Hostiles have trouble.
Changing mags.
Their armor's down.
You see, I am fucking convinced that I've got some sort of curse on me, whereas no matter what I do, I can stand there, point bullets, and throw them, and it doesn't hit a fucking thing.
Your six.
Awesome. The curse has been broken.
Mag change. Passing Molotov.
Enemy in their midpoint.
Hello. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? See, this gun ain't too bad, but I just don't like the scope. You know, the scope's a bit... I always find it difficult to use. It engulfs the... whole screen, and I find it a pain in the arse.
Enemy at the courtyard.
We're taking C.
Popping mag.
We control C.
Don't know.
Cluster strike ready.
Popping mags.
It's like when you just sort of think to yourself, oh no, what? I'm gonna change the scope on this, but you change the scope.
Enemy
and the whole
the cargo
gun
container.
Just weird. I mean, you've got this great big cumbersome thing on there now, right? If I change it to a simple little tiny thing, it'll slow it down, it'll make it fucking handle different. I don't know, I just don't get it.
Need some recon.
Copy. Falcon 301 route for personal radar coverage.
Enemy to a cross ahead. You needed a challenge.
Well, that was just a thought. I mean, he was up there, wasn't he? I mean, he may have poked it at him.
Mag change.
I wasn't sure if he's gonna do or not.
Personal radar destroyed.
Target marked. Cleared hot.
This is building 2-0 good.
Hostiles
are
trying to
go.
Get more position. Fuck.
Enemy in the cargo containers.
See if
you've
got
Alpha.
That. See, I'm looking like this, right? When you look down the sides, you've got that great big rim all the way around, which, to be honest with you, a character can hide behind that, especially that great big black thing sticking out the side of it as well. I mean, nah, it's too much.
Enemy near Main Street.
Taking Charlie.
I mean, some people don't really care about that. I do. see it. Step it up. Yeah, let's have a go. See if you... Oh, hang on. See if we can do something with the old Opelix. And we'll change it to the Viper. Right, now. See it? Did you just see then how slow that went? With a smaller fucking sight on it. And it was slower.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Absolutely wank it is, I tell you. I don't get it, you know.
Enemy near main street.
Hang on. Where are you? Where's the monkey business guy? Let's have that. Right.
Enemy UAV overhead. Taking Charlie.
I think I've got to die first.
Got a target here. Throwing grenade.
Enemy. Airstrike. Inbound. Take cover.
How did it take long, did it? Yeah, there we are. Got back there, watch it's ready. Boom. Boom. That is quicker than that small one. See, as I'm eyeing up down there, I cannot see what's coming round there, you see. So I'm looking down there and I can't see what's there. So I could be looking there and get shot from there. That's the bit that annoys me about these kind of scopes.
But
stick something simple on there. So I'm going to wait until I die first. Doesn't take long, because that just come from nowhere.
Enemy controls two objectives.
But the thing is, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So where the fuck is that twat bag that keeps shooting me?
Enemy care package inbound.
Enemy near main street.
He's over there. But, now look what I can see. I can see there, but I can also see over there. So if I do the same again, look. I can see what's over there. Is
enemy personal radar in the air.
Oh well. Wonder what's out there though. Somebody's here somewhere.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the
taking Bravo. Friendly care package on the way. Taking Bravo.
Yeah. It's all right. It ain't bad, I suppose. You know what I mean? It's from them, innit? It's definitely one of them. Yep, fair enough. I still have no clue as to why my name has all of a sudden got hashtag zero at the end of it. So I don't think I could put it there. Weird, weird, just fucking weird. Anywho, what else can we have a play with? Should we go to the top of the shop again? Right. Must be you. Something ridiculous on this lock. What's that one look like? Dunno. Don't show up on there. What's going on? There we go. Nah. What's that one look like? Union Jack? I do think I've used the Union Jack. What's that one like? Come on, wake up you stupid machine. That's my effort when it decides to... hello? Wakey wakey. But I'm gonna go with that one. don't think I've used that one yet, so we'll have a laugh, see what it's like. We'll have a go at using the blueprint weapons. The other day I had a go at using all the naked guns with no attachments or fuck all, just as they come in the box. And now we're going to have a play with this lark. But we're going to do it in the way that we pick the most unusual. Well, try. Let me see how they go. It doesn't really matter, really. I mean, I could pick the best of all the blueprints, but I think I'd rather pick the daftest one of all the blueprints, I think. So, yeah. Shall we have a go? See what happens.
No prisoners. Company policy.
Are we playing kill confirmed or are we
playing... The enemy is the train track.
I'm hit. Team deathmatch. Kill confirmed. So far so good. Every fucking time.
Mag change.
Friendly care package inbound.
I think that was one of my plans, I think.
Swapping mags.
Oh, look at here, something. I don't want any shit.
Swapping mags.
Cool.
Personal radar drone standing by.
Need some recon.
That was a bit lucky, wasn't it? That. Yeah, hang on. Fuck, I got the wrong. What a dickhead.
The enemy is the train track.
Excuse me just a moment while I, yes. You stupid monkey. There we go. That's what I'm supposed to bat on. Not to throw that fucking thing. Hello? What the? I was only saying hello, you fucker. Well.
Enemy personal radar online.
You know what I'll say, don't you?
Personal radar depleted. Recalling to base.
I warned you again.
Tossing Molotov!
No.
Mag change.
I love you.
Kill confirmed.
I just reacted a little bit too late there, didn't I? You know what I mean?
Enemy at the forklift.
Why are you a lot, but it's a bit fucking cold today.
Swapping mag.
Kill confirmed.
Reload.
Personal radar drone standing by.
Once again.
Need some recon.
Copy. Falcon 301 route for personal radar coverage.
Payback's a bitch.
It's all well and good as long as they haven't got ghost on.
Floppy mag,
cluster strike.
Ah, you wish. There is a bonus then. Oh, I do have a clusterfuck.
Personal radar destroyed.
Well, me thinks he just put a little bit too much effort into that one.
Enemy at the showers.
We've got control.
Changing mag. Target marked.
Not down today.
This is Build M20, good copy. Cluster strike away.
That's what you get. We're halfway there. Keep fighting.
I could have sworn I did some of them, but hey, whatever.
Mag confirmed.
What do you reckon? Should we chance it? Oh! I just turned too early. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, well, never mind. Shit happens.
Enemy counter UAV online.
Really? Where? Where? Nope. See this fucking thing, right? It's useless.
Enemy at the office.
No ass. I shouldn't really have survived that one, but I did.
Kill confirmed.
No, somebody else has shot the fucker down. Bollocks. I'm never gonna get this thing goldie.
Reloading! Personal radar drone standing by.
Need some recon!
Copy. Cluster strike is go for launch.
Hey, watch it!
Ah! Ooh! Oh, look where he binged me off to. Ooh, I've got a freebie. How did I do that?
Enemy personal radar online.
Airstrike target marked!
Whoa! Oh, I don't see him there, fucking skulking around, fucker. Oh well.
Falcon 3 hold. First.
We're winning this, keep it tight.
Well.
Enemy counter UAV online.
Oh, again?
Destroyed.
Oh, finally. Don't care. I just wanted that thing.
Target spotted.
Right behind you.
I know this might seem soft, but it didn't look like that wasn't shooting me. It just looked like it was shooting somewhere else. Well,
I like tapes, swapping mag. Kill confirmed.
Die then, you fucker. Oh, Christ. Here we go again.
Kill confirmed.
Too late, we won.
Enemy at the cargo containers.
Fair enough. Okay. Well, that was better than I thought. That wasn't too bad, was it, that gun? That was all that was. I'll have to remember that one. Right. What's the next one like? So, if we go into the foul, I've only got five anyway, but that one there is one I've made up. Yes, it does look pretty peculiar, but it did the job it needed to do. There is that one. Does seem to be taking quite a long time to load these things up. Do you know what? I want to give that a blast. Why not? We might as well. The Beefeater. I'm not sure if that was one of the guns that was in Warzone at one point. Anyway, we'll have a go and we'll try both ends of it, the shotgun attachment as well as the normal rifle. Yes, the foul. I did make a setup for this one before the one that Sonny already got. I'll have to put it together again. Works well. Ooh, I never used to be on board with a single shot rifle.
Capture and defend the forward.
But
we control
the foul taught me how to do it.
Have a lead.
So I've got a wooden door in front of me, I've got a fucking high velocity rifle, and yet the fucking door, made of balsa wood.
Taking Bravo. Friendly UAV online.
Right, what's the shotgun got to offer? Nothing yet, because I can't get anywhere with it. I don't tend to use these ones. We're gonna have a blast. We'll see how it works.
We control all the objectives.
See if it's any good.
Hostiles are taking Alpha. Hostiles are taking Bravo. We've lost Alpha.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Allied cruise missile on the way. Hostiles have Bravo.
Come on, I'm gonna get there in a sec. It's gonna take a minute because, like I said, I don't really use these things.
Friendly VTOL in the air.
Or well, maybe not. Right. Keep trying. Shotgun. Or have I got to spend both bullets for it to reload automatically?
Assist your team at B!
It's a nice move, isn't it? Automatically.
We control two objectives!
Well, so far I've had it once, but you didn't really do a fat lot, did you? choices I make.
Please back off at Bravo.
I don't think I'm ever going to get close enough to kill anybody with this thing. I don't. Once is all I've managed so far.
Enemy at the construction site.
Back off at Bravo.
Okay.
Enemy counter UAV online.
I don't know. I don't think I'm impressed, to be honest. Can I get to that fucking thing? Keep trying, but
friendly precision airstrike on the
dinner.
Losing Alpha.
You getting the shit kicked there?
Lost Alpha. Ally cruise missile on the way. Taking C. Taking C.
I knew that would happen. I fucking knew it. Die in a minute. Sure of it. Fucking hell. Nearly back there, other gun. Needless to say, I think we're going to lose this one.
The enemy holds. Keep hitting them. them.
Well, they didn't get a chance to sight it. Then.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
On the edge of the front.
Enemy at the construction site.
Personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the garage.
Assist your team at Alpha. The enemy holds two objectives.
You see what I mean? By this fucking thing, right? It went straight past him, hit the wall behind him, and did absolutely fuck all. What's the fucking point in this stupid thing?
Their armor's down.
I'm gonna have to be crafty, AI. Well, not more crafty enough.
Friendly precision airstrike on the way.
Taking round.
And then it fucking decides to shit itself. Fuck.
We control C. Enemy cruise missile incoming. Friendly cluster strike inbound. Enemy cluster strike incoming.
Yeah.
We've lost the objective. I expect better.
Did you realize they're now pointing and shooting someone watching says victory or defeat? Oh, for fuck's sake. You want it already? Oh, God. It's only fucking 3 o'clock. Oh, well.
Quand il pleut comme ça, un petit chocolat chaud, ça me manque tellement.
I'll have three. Let's have a look. Ooh, I am at level 31. Nice. Which means that that one's now open. Fucking finally, what am I going to do with this one? Oh, destroy vehicles. Oh, I've got to use the amped perk. Oh, hang on then. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I've got it. Ah, that's alright then. Fuck it. Carry on. Right then. So we are now on the way. I've got to change that gun though, haven't I? So, shit. What should we change it to? Let's have a look. Next one down on the list. Perpetual yawning. Just can't fucking stop.
Taking Charlie.
13 of these fuckers. 13. I don't think I'll use. Yep.
Losing B.
Curse.
We've got Charlie in the
cockpit. Don't think I'll use
it. Lost B.
Brass, I've used that one. That's another shotgun. There's a zip tie, I've used that one. Thunderclap.
Changing mag!
Just see if I can find some. There's a couple that I've done. That's the pursuit. Let's give that one a go. See what happens.
control the objectives. Dominate the enemy.
Oh, okay.
Enemy holds two objectives. Take them back.
I don't know why they have that there. Why don't they just fucking block
it? Target down!
Shooting Bravo.
Crossing Molotov!
That wasn't my intention. I thought she was a bad guy. Wow. I certainly wasn't expecting that. Sneaky little fucker.
We're holding two. We have the advantage. Reloading.
Not bad.
You're needed at Charlie.
Hang on a minute.
Assist your team at Bravo.
What the fuck? Definitely an odd one.
Ah, taking fire. Reloading.
Reloading. You're needed at Bravo. What? They control two objectives.
All I can blame on that one is that the blue was in front of him. I have no idea.
You're needed at B.
Target right here.
They're taking Bravo.
Reloading.
Enemy holds all objectives. We're taking Charlie. We're taking Alpha. Securing Bravo.
Weapons free in 5 seconds.
Enemy is aware. Care package inbound. We captured Charlie. Bravo, secure.
Didn't know spontaneous combustion was a thing. I thought you were a bad guy.
Take it down.
Payback's a bitch,
huh? We're taking Alpha.
Well, I'm doing absolute shit. Hey, I'm just an average gamer. Without a description.
Two objectives secure.
Yeah, there they are.
Passing Molotov! Look who's dead now!
Team at Charlie.
What the fuck happened then?
Enemies have Charlie. Securing Alpha.
Got the minigun giving his
assist your team at Bravo. Ah! In both positions, we're being dominated.
Right up here. Grenade out.
Enemies halfway there. Step it up. Securing Alpha.
Oh, that's different.
Securing C.
See if I'm getting. That's if he's still alive.
We've got Alpha. Enemies at Alpha, go. Taking Charlie, stand by. Securing Bravo. We're holding Charlie. We've lost Alpha.
Enemy movement.
That's a bit of a baffler.
Alpha. We're losing Charlie.
Yep.
Get those positions. We're being done. Securing A.
My death rate has doubled my kill rate.
We're taking Bravo. Alpha secure. Bravo secure.
I swear it must be only me who can get hit more.
This is your team at Bravo. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Alpha, go. I'm inside your extraction.
Enemies are coming.
I'm picking up if I...
Not Bravo.
Oh, cool. Dead again.
You're needed at B.
I swear them bullets are coming from the other direction.
Enemies at Charlie, go! We're holding. We have the advantage. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
It's fair to say that I'm not doing very well on this map at all.
We've lost Charlie. Enemy UAV overhead.
I think it might be because I keep moving around too much. So I'm just sticking to one place and just say, fuck it. Let them come to me.
Securing Alpha. Losing B. Alpha secure.
Maybe this gun's a bit of a jinx or a bad luck charm or something because it's fucking crap. No.
Clean yourselves up.
7 for 20. Oh well. What else can we get up to? That was a bit naff, wasn't it, that one? Do we have to use this fucker? Have a go at that one. This one's called Code Breaker. We'll see. I am not very good with these things because it's a three bursts weapon and it took me a long time to get this one golded up. But, hey, we'll see.
Capture and defend the forward operator. We're taking Alpha. Captured Alpha. We're in the lead.
Move it.
Enemy in sight.
Throwing Molotov.
You see what I mean? Just doesn't fucking work. Top roof.
We're on Charlie, stand by.
I suppose you can call it on the bridge. Let's go this way.
Enemy at the bazaar.
I probably won't work on it.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly UAV overhead.
He probably seen me coming because he's wall banging. I doubt so. What I don't get. How does he know that I'm there? That's what I don't get. How the fuck does he know that I'm actually there? He's fighting too easy. There's no way to hear him coming.
Rotating mag.
That's impossible. So, either he is wall hacking or all.
Enemy at the back alley.
He must have this fucking stuff so. Finally, chill. We can actually hear the footsteps of a fucking mouse.
I'm getting tapped.
Captured Bravo.
Well, you would fucking stand in front of me, wouldn't you, great fucking idiot?
Need backup at Bravo.
How is it that he can see me well before I can see him? I don't get it. I really don't get
hostiles
this.
At Bravo.
Enemy at the back alley.
See, you can see.
What
no,
the fuck?
I can't see him.
Come
look.
On.
Can't
take
see.
The bullet.
Can't see him. Can't see him. Can't see him. Now I'm dead, and I still can't fucking see him. And yet he's seen me to kill me. I don't get it.
Securing Charlie. They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them. Enemy VTOL in the AO. Assist your team at Alpha. We're on Charlie. Stand by. Securing Bravo. Enemy position remains dominating.
Oh shit, am I doing?
Friendly UAV overhead.
Yep.
Losing Bravo!
That dick just shot me again, but from the other side now.
We pulled ahead.
talk.
Grenade out! Enemy recon on station one. Assist your team at Charlie. Securing Alpha. Hostiles have Charlie. Friendly UAV overhead.
Enemy at the barbershop.
We're holding Alpha.
Really well, but then there's most of the time I do this kind of level of shit.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Hostiles at Charlie, go!
Maybe not quite that bad.
We've lost Charlie!
Enemy at the bridge.
Friendly UAV overhead. Securing
I thought that
Alpha.
Was a friendly fucking Wilson.
We captured Alpha.
Like I say, at the end of the day, I don't like this gun. Don't like the three burst weapons. Never use them on any other games really, unless I have to.
Assist your team at Bravo.
I'm
friendly
just
UAV overhead. Friendly VTOL on station for over.
I just don't seem to work. Not for me anyway. Different.
Friendly UAV on the head. Securing Charlie.
Not with my stellar performance. Oh well. It's gonna be bam in here. Kettle's on. We can swap that gun because I don't like it. Now the Elden, I made that up. Alright. Again, it's for the challenge. Oh Christ, I wish I'd stop fucking yawning. It does my fucking head in. Every fucking minute. Fucking strap up, stop it. I'm like perpetually tired all the fucking time. Right, anywho. Yeah, I made this one up for the gold challenge. And once I got used to it, not that I'm going to get used to it again in about 5 seconds, but once I got used to it, it turned out to be quite a really handy gun. And it did more than I was expecting. Let's see if we do that this time then. What's the chances? Yeah, you're probably right. So if I just done that but then ended up getting killed, I don't get that. It was just a test, mate, don't worry about it. That was weird. What the fuck happened then?
One gone.
Oh no. I'm sorry, that was bizarre. That sort of came up a little bit too early, that did. Normally you'd like kill three of your own teammates, then it'll start doing that. Ah, yes, I forgot to look on top of the building, didn't I? As a matter of fact, it's on top of this building.
Who's crying now?
It's a different gun, this is it? It works really strangely.
Ow! Reloading!
And yet there's a bulletproof tree.
personal radar drone ready for
us. Friendly recon's online.
Enemy at the hotel.
Copy. Jaguar 3-0 en route for personal radar coverage.
Wait.
I'm getting tapped.
Miss me.
Enemy at the water tower.
Oh dear, that was wrong.
This is Jaguar 3-0, personal radar is
throwing miles off.
Recalling to base.
Rotating mag! Down and out!
Uh-oh. Am I getting surrounded? Now, can you explain that one to me? Because I sure as fuck can't. Oh well. I'm going to go back up there though, because that's fun up there. Well, I say I'm going to go back up there. It's whether or not I can actually get back up there, that's the main thing. Back on that bloody roof again. Fuck me, Slavers.
Enemy at the playground.
I don't know whether I can do it or not, but that's if you're still there or not. I don't know. Is that him still up there, do you think?
Position marked for close air.
This is Loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Enemy at the barbershop.
Patience is a virtue.
You've lost the lead, soldier.
Enemy at the construction site.
Might be a bit slow, but it's slow.
Smoked him!
Oh, fuck. You know, might be a bit slow, but it does the job. It's quite.
Enemies halfway there, step it up!
Handy. Just down to me, not down to fucking sea. Specs out of anybody. Meh. Whatever.
Down.
You know, I don't know why, but I swear I heard that fucker creeping around. I wasn't sure, but
rotating mag.
Oh dear.
Less than a minute. It's a time critical. Get it done.
I'll tell you about a little weapon this here. It's you know, I like the setup I've got on this thing anyway, but. It is a weird thing to get used to. Why the fuck did you shoot me for
your
cock? Friendly
UAV overhead.
It's great, eh?
We're in control!
They're firing on your side!
Enemy precision airstrike! Take cover!
Does anybody think they might have been trying to aim that at me? Well, if that's all you need, that's all you fucking need. Yeah, it was alright, I suppose. Looks like we've got ourselves some other bits and bobs now, so. On the old rocket launcher. M13, that's always a good laugh. I've got two on that one, so I've only got these. So, four extras. Short stuff, cold forge, die cast, blue jay. I'll have a go with the old short stuff. I don't think I've used that one yet. Why not? On the gold challenges, it's 500 or so. You basically got to get 2,000 kills, are you? 750 headshots, and you got all of these to do as well. This one's aim down sights with no stock. Back on here again doing the. How the fuck can we back on here doing the same thing? That's why. Pretty much means one thing.
Reload.
I'm just like, that's really bad. Well, that was a bit of a guess, that was, to be fair.
The enemy has the lead.
I have no idea. New tactic. Okay. That's different.
Change.
That was lucky. That wasn't so lucky. No idea where that came from, but the camera was facing that wall, so must have been a bit of a wall banger.
Enemy near Main Street. Enemy precision airstrike. Get down.
So.
Enemy cluster strike.
For fuck's sake, come on.
Enemy UAV overhead. They have reached the halfway point. Get moving. Doing 10. For fuck's sake. I was just sitting there fucking waiting for somebody to come along. Honestly, I'm speechless of how fucking crap that was. Enemy at the barbershop. Enemy care package inbound.
Oh, awesome. He was right there as well.
Enemy at the barbershop.
Kill confirmed.
Enemy cruise missile.
Yep.
Change. UAV overhead.
Reloading.
We have a personal radar drone.
Get me some recon.
Copy. Falcon 301 route for personal radar coverage.
Reloading.
Me cago en todo.
Target marked.
This is Builder 2. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Enemy in the cafe.
Enemy care package inbound.
Low ammo.
Falcon 3 open. Personal radar depleted. Recalling to base.
Find your courage. Victory will come.
Well, that wasn't too bad, was it? Oh dear. Yep, why not? Might as well, don't you? Yep, that's it then. I might put some more on, some more lights on today, whatever they know, but this'll do for my bashing through the games and the guns and all the rest of that nonsense, because realistically, who the fuck wants to sit here watching this shit for an hour and 20 minutes when they could be playing it themselves, you know what I mean? But you can always, you know, sit there, you know, securing your own thoughts, knowing full well that you're not the only one who's shit at this game, right? Simple as that. I'm average. I do what I do. Sometimes I have some good days. Sometimes I, well, let's rephrase that. Most of the time I have bad days, but when you have good days, then it makes it all worthwhile. Anyway, I'm going. Have a good one.